busana yabo ama abrodon ye be ma faso aba ho a ebotum ye tuya ka
ti ye woda na dip che IMF a IMF won so anu adru me bo
IMF won so anu adru na mo be painful IMF wo kwane bi a wo de fado kwane wo de fado no odi kan number 1 in fact your first second and third option option 1 ye there obaka che gana for the fitin deroko je put to taxes him na ya cut expenditure the baby to the free researchers na nonka ka huna there that expenditure na ye butwetwem office president na ka sesemi na ne budget ni ye butwetwem aeroplane na off focus ru na on full bio ye butwetwem akasesemi na butwetwem da ka taxes ni na ho ehu ye da ka oye aban nursing training allowance ni nka ho na butwetwetwe ni na mu na ahochir aba na tax nso ye tue bebre only option 1
okay
na da ye nya enough money to pay for busana na nado na ne finance minister na dr bawo me wo boy na one fine yard papa na ho ka
but at least a solution
that's first solution the second solution ni there when aye abo ho busana ye be from when atena dey ma na ya ka chon de busana ye bon ye ntumntia nti sawo ohino ba
kwame
na se kwame akoto gana treasure bill nessa den treasure bill na teto 1 million ya for do kwame 1 million na teto no ye ye ntumntia nti ye ba mo 500,000 na interest or 17% na ye ba mo 7% empire mintua kra because me ni bia mbotu on offer debt restructuring no but we obo mo haircut on the sewutin e recreate you do them dey be kra haircut
wow
incident bo for work and debt restructuring is a we see kind bank no ah we dey akoto government bonding bonds government bond t bill them money man a buy back actually the year to me to ya
but in soon so so one e two a one room the bet e be ba be to so fiso mun yes ka
yes incident any option 2
natural
option 3 you say you be combine debt restructuring and fiscal consolidation or you make kind odi kind say you be cut expenditure no that's option 3 na IMF to me suggest
fiscal year consolidation na dey at the bottom
okay fiscal consolidation ni there your ka fiscal or your kwana ban otutum o jeje sika no o spend sika na sa sika na ye jeje so wanso to the expenditure o ka ko bobusa no we tum dash on your fiscal there ka wanso
it is only better to say
it is to consolidate the fiscal and they say sika na ye jeje onso the expenditure na say bobusa do a young bobo sebio rather no ye beje more tax more account so being produce a lot more taxes
okay
now apart from that you know expenditure ni na no ye be catch percentage bi nti awa inya buy ni sika e bi adwuma ye fo won ya pay bi won pay no better do another one fund crofu bi another allowances a buy ni project agenda 111 no kaka hu na ye ntuaka contractors ye adwuma ye ntuaka sisi am catch we contractors sika Oguhua aban oil to an over 100 billion cedis. Odikan, Eko Ministry of Finance, Nada Ministry of Roads in Azina. Sika Oguhua aban the contractors carry 70 billion Ghana cedis plus. Kokoko board aban the contractors carry over 3 billion cedis plus. Ko road fund aban the contractors carry about 2 billion cedis plus. Ko you were further than Akri get fund contractors. Wolusu abain di won ka about 3 billion cedis plus ni na over 100 billion Ghana cedis e was system no abain to contractors
and this could have been avoided
ni na could have been avoided
but here we are you do be be dream so